Rain is in the forecast for the weekend.
Interest rates are set to rise again.
Those born under the sign of Libra will soon find love.
Astrologists, oracles, scientists, stars, algorithms, financial models. We have turned to all of them in order to know what the future holds for us. We trusted the weather forecast, and it failed once again. For centuries, we thought we could control the future, that we could observe it, dissect it, consult it as we pleased. But the future isn't a weekly lifestyle column. The future is not waiting for us. It runs fast along unnamed roads. It's not here, and yet it's already gone. If we follow it, it'll take us somewhere else. The future is a thirsty time. It's present that got restless. It's us wanting to evolve, to be better than we already are. There is nothing a prophet can say, a computer can predict. And hope won't change things, because the future is unwritten. It has no definition, no result. The future is that last turn before the finish line. It's the biggest obstacle we still have to face. And it won't slow down. Forget it. We are the ones who should go faster.